In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to connect a dirty headset to Logitech G Hub and whether or not it is possible to do this. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the option to connect your Astro A30 headset to the G Hub software. As you might be aware, by going over to the Logitech website, you can hover over software and download G Hub, where you can control a lot of your peripherals on your PC. Now, what about the Astro A30? Well, if you try to connect this to the Logitech G Hub, you will notice that nothing appears in there. Well, even if you visit the official store page for the Astro A30 and you scroll all the way down, what you will notice is that they only list the Logitech G mobile app in here. Basically, the answer to the question inside of this video is that as of today, Logitech does not offer support for the Astro A30. The only Astro headset that is natively supported and works on the G Hub software is the newly released Astro A50X. The A30 is not compatible and is not usable with the G Hub software. So the only option that you have of software related to the A30 is going to be the Astro Command Center. You can hover over software and choose the Astro Series software instead. In here, you will be able to download software made for the A30. So you will be able to download the Command Center, which is the primary one, or the mobile app, like I mentioned before. If you want to control it on your PC, you have to get the Command Center, like I mentioned. But the G Hub software developed for mobile can also be used with the A30, and if you are willing to control it on your phone, this is an option as well. But like I said before, the Astro series of headsets are not supported by Logitech anymore, so the only one that you can control through G Hub natively is going to be the A50X. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitations of the Astro software and how you cannot connect the A30s to the G Hub. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.